Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Hellblade, Senua's Sacrifice, Blind Playthrough. Please remember that, from this point forward, there will be no voice or text commentary. Be advised, this game's sound is best experienced with headphones.
Separates us from what we fear.
Still further to go. Go down. Go down. Go down.
Sigurd's newfound power lets him hear the birds speak. And they say Sigurd should eat the heart himself. Rian wants Fafnir's gold. Sigurd should kill Rian before Rian kills him. Sigurd should find Brynhild the Valkyrie, who sleeps an enchanted sleep.
Going too slow. Lillian is so close.
Sigurd heeds the bird's advice. He kills Rian, eats Fafnir's roasted heart, and takes Fafnir's treasure. And he embarks on a new quest to ride to Hinderfell and find Brynhild the Valkyrie.
So, Remember, Dillard. Remember, Dillard. There it is. Keep going. Run!
People think of evil as an unnatural, invisible force, and so invoke the gods for protection. But evil can come from the hand behind the gods. A familiar hand, cold and cruel. He tried to fix her with his rituals, kept her trapped in that hole. She couldn't say which was worse. The darkness. Or the monster that her father had become. She couldn't fight them both. And so she left. Headed for the one ray of light that shone down on her. If she had stayed, she wouldn't have survived. But maybe Delian would still be alive.
I'm so sorry, my love.
She will save his soul. Even if this time she can't save her own.
Forgive me, Senua. I know you have no reason to trust me anymore.
The shadow. Listen.
But believe this. It was my mission to make you hate. To hate the darkness with a passion so great it would focus your mind on this quest. For without it, I fear you would have let go as you slack. All this time, I've wanted to protect you from the truth that would have destroyed you a long time ago.
Follow.
But you have conquered your darkness at every turn.
Stay alert, Senua.
You deserve to see behind the veil of darkness.
Then take me to
the mountain. He wants her to trust him.
As deep as we can go.
No.
I won't stand in your way.
She has to trust him. Follow it.
You will not survive what is in there.
Searching for secrets inside of me. Secrets that even I can't see. I'm not here to fight my past. I'm here for Delian. I will fulfill my vow, whatever the cost.
come to an end. They call this Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. First, there will be a terrible winter, 3 years long. Then, mankind will turn on itself. Brothers will fight each other to the death, and people will forget what they owe their kindred. Times will be hard. Crimes will be great. It will be an age of axes and swords. The wind will blow through abandoned halls. Wolves will walk where children played. The world will fall into ruin.
course you do. How's she going to find his actual soul? Where does Hela keep the souls? How will she get it? Hela won't do it. She must bargain.
No.
She'll kill her.
She cannot bargain with Hela.
She's not strong enough to kill Hela.
What is Hela? No one can bargain with Hela.
What does Hela want? What can she give her?
She could give her her own soul.
No.
This is rotting.
She'd rather die.
It's a worthless soul. But it's all she has to give.
She has a warrior soul.
What more could she give?
Might. A cursed soul.
Of course she is, no matter what she does.
You have come this far.
She can finally put him to rest.
What if she falls at the final hurdle?
She can see it.
The bridge.
She can't cross the bridge.
It's broken. She has to fix it.
It's too dangerous.
She's done it before. You have to fight on.
Be powerful.
The final battle.
Get his soul back. It's the final task.
Yes, it is.
This isn't just a broken bridge, is it? You showed me how to see further. To see the hidden wonders in our world and explore new paths into the unknown. To lead so that others may follow, or to warn so that they may avoid. That is our gift and our duty. I'm not going to look away in fear anymore.
The Northmen say the gods will fight their last battle at Ragnarok. Their watchmen will blow the horn that can be heard through the whole world. And Odin will speak with the severed head of Mimir, which gives him good counsel. The land of the giants will thunder with the sound of their army on the move. The gods will assemble. The dwarves will leave their stones. The frost giants will come from the east. The Midgard serpent will turn up the waves. Eagles will scream and tear at the corpses with their yellow beaks. The ship of the dead will set sail.
She can do it.
She can do it.
She can see the secrets.
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the gods will face a ship full of their foes, which Loki has steered to Asgard. It carries the fire giants, the wolf that will eat the sun, and all kinds of dark creatures. Surt will join them with his sword of fire. The cliffs will crash. Trolls will walk the land. Men will tread the road to hell, and the heavens will split open.
away.
No, she isn't.
She knows how to fight.
She needs to focus in battle.
The mirror.
The mirror.
Focus. Focus now.
Wolf will be killed, but his son will avenge him and plunge his sword into the heart of the beast. Freyr will face Surt, but he had given his sword away for love, and without it, he cannot defend himself against the flames. Thor will smite the Midgard serpent to no avail. The sun will grow black, the earth will sink into the sea, the stars will disappear, fire and water will meet, steam will shoot up, flames will play against the sky. The heavens and earth and all the world will be burned. All the gods will be dead, and the warriors of Valhalla and the people everywhere. Senua, prepare yourself for Ragnarok, for it is nigh.
Blood.
She's hurt. She won't make it.
We'll all die someday.
I don't want to die.
And when everyone's gone, even the gods will die.
We don't want to die.
I don't want to die.
Senua,
stop.
Turn back.
Stop her.
Why is she going?
Stop.
Senua, stop.
What happens to us?
Stop her. Why would she stop to die? She won't stop. Stop.
I don't want to die.
I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
sorry. I didn't ask you to be a part of me. If you don't want to die with me, then leave me alone.
Stop. I don't want to die. Please stop. Please stop.
Please stop.
Please stop. Please stop. Please stop.
Please stop.
Please stop.
You'll never come back if you go there.
There is nothing to go back to.
We only have each other now. Don't abandon me.
Everyone suffers. They were right about me.
Listen to me, not them.
They are afraid. Like children scared of the dark.
So was I.
They made up monsters to fill the void. That doesn't make them real.
They made them real.
No!
Senua of old. For there lies your weakness, and the darkness will find it.
It's not like the old stories, is it? The noble warrior facing evil in search of victory and honor. Clear dividing lines. No. Oh, this place is not quite like that. It's as if it knows that true torment lies within. Memories you cannot defeat, cannot escape. This is her hell.